sunlit world of what he believes to be reality. But there is, unseen by most, a place that is just as real, but not as brightly lit. A dark side.
Like I've had to put armor on just to walk out that house. I won't remember this. Tarot cards and astrology and witch books and... Because you know why? Because I'm the warrior. Take the money, take whatever you got, and get out of my house. In Jesus' name, I pray. I don't want to see anything, any stars. I don't want to see any of this dark side of psychics, all the things, tarot card reading. I rebuke it in the name of the Lord. I was over there praying for all these people, but I needed prayer. Oh, Lord.
I should have killed myself when he put it in me. At first, he was all right. We lived sinlessly. We slept in the same bed, but we never did. And that night, I saw him looking down at me that way. I smelled the whiskey on his breath. And he took me. The stink of the Red House whiskey on his breath. I liked it. Well, that dirty touching of his hands up in the auto of me. Touch my body.
And God made Eve from the rib of Adam. And Eve was weak and loosed the raven on the world. And the raven was called sin. Say it. The raven was called sin. Say it. Say it. And first sin was intercourse. First sin was intercourse. Say it. First sin was intercourse. First sin was intercourse. First sin was intercourse. And Eve was weak. Say it. Eve was weak. Say it.
This is my house. Get out! Gargoyles! Psychics! Everything's ungodly. This is tainted. I don't want it. Whatever it is tainted.
Oh,
I've had enough. I've had enough to God. I'm a God warrior. And I don't want someone with tainted anything in Belize doing anything with my family.
I pray you find Jesus.
Don't!